out the back of the bus. That's an emergency exit only.
Emergencies only.
Only.
Oh, squirrel! Look at the squirrel! Oh, look at the squirrel! Where did he go? Where did he go? Where did he go?
Here he goes.
Where did he go? Where is he?
Hey, Safety Scouts, how are you doing today?
Hi, we're fine.
Fine.
Hi, my name is Russell, and we're here with the Safety Troop 1022-3692.
Very good, Russell. Go ahead and jump back in line with the troop. My name is Ranger Tom, and I am the park ranger here at Safety Camp.
Hi, Ranger Tom. My name is Russell, and we are here to get our safety badges. And this is my troop. This is Randy.
Hi.
And this is Pearl. And this is Opal.
Hi.
And we're on our safety scout badges. And we're here, and we all...
Very good. Go ahead, jump back in line. Well, again, I wanted to go ahead and welcome you to safety camp. I want to point out our fluffy little rabbit back there.
Squirrel?
It was one rabbit. It was the same rabbit. That rabbit has two ways out of its home.
Out of its home?
Out of its burrow, its home.
Wow.
But since you are going to go ahead and do your safety badge, I'll be at the ranger station. If you need anything, feel free to make yourself at home. Enjoy safety camp and be safe and be careful.
Okay.
All right, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm
hungry.
You're always hungry.
I'm always hungry.
Well,
I'm kind of hungry too.
Let's build a fire.
I have marshmallows.
And look, okay. I have the matches.
Okay.
Right, Randy?
Get sticks.
There's some right
there. Oh, okay.
Just get
them
in my bag.
Okay.
Randy, it's in my bag, Randy.
Okay.
Awesome.
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
We should do something else.
kids.
Oh, yeah.
Get away.
So who's gonna watch the fire?
Well, see, nobody, because we're like scared of that thing. That is dangerous.
You're right, it is dangerous, but if it's not being watched and it gets out of its fire pit, it can burn down the entire safety camp.
No.
And we don't want that to happen.
That's not very safe.
Not at all. So either somebody needs to stay and watch the fire, or you need to put it out.
No, not me.
We'll put it out.
Yeah.
There you go. Good job, guys.
Good job,
guys. Now y'all can go ahead and explore, and you can go chase your butterflies.
All right.
I'll see you later.
All right.
Todd?
Why don't y'all come with us?
We got the map.
We're gonna go explore. We're not catching no butterflies.
Let's go.
We got a map right here. Look, there's a tree right over there, the big mountain.
I'm catching these right here.
Okay.
Where do you want to go?
I don't know, right? Up there's the mountain. Oh! That's the rules! I can't believe he did that!
What?
He's sneezing now. I think it's Boogerville. It's I can't even read. Hey, Safety Scouts, how are you doing?
Hi, Ranger Todd.
Hi, Ranger Todd. Were y'all chasing the rabbit again?
Oh, we chased both of them.
No, that's one rabbit. It has two ways out of its home.
But see, what? That's too big to be one home.
No, they can make pretty big homes, so that's the same home for that rabbit.
Really?
He just has a front door and a back door.
Really?
So, just like on the bus.
So like in your bedroom at home, you have a door and a window.
Absolutely.
Oh, I get it.
Or on the bus where you have a front door and an emergency exit.
That's very good. Or just like at a movie theater, or the mall, or anywhere else you go, you always want to make sure there are at least two exits and that you know where they are, because you want to have two ways out.
Got it.
Just like on my ranger station. Let me show you real quick.
What?
I've got my front door. I've got my window.
Window.
And because it's such a high window, I have a ladder to help me get out. So the ladder says always have two ways out. You want to be
Two ways.
That's pretty smart of you.
So have you completed everything for your safety badge?
Yes. Oh. Yes, sir!
He's been writing down.
Well, very good. I'm gonna go ahead and ask you some final questions, and then I'll award you your safety badges.
Good.
Okay. Opal, what did you learn today?
I learned that when you burn yourself, you should always use
today.
When you cough or sneeze, you should always do it in your sleeve.
So you don't pass germs.
That's right.
Exactly. Pearl, what did you learn today?
Well, I learned how to call 911 and how not to.
Very good. And Russell, what did you learn?
I learned that you always have to have two ways out, like your bedroom door and a window.
Very good.
Like rabbit ready, you mean.
Yeah. Be ready.
Be rabbit ready. And I've got a bonus question. Who wants it?
What's it worth?
Your safety patch.
Okay.
I'll take it.
Well, we'll even cover it since y'all are not sure what exactly it is. What do we need to do about the campfire?
Stay away. Mm-hmm.
What do we do about a campfire?
Put it out!
That's right! Take it out of the ticket, right?
Very good. Either have somebody watching it or make sure it's out. Now, it works for a campfire, but it also works for a candle or any other type of flame in your house as well. I'm going to go ahead and award your safety badges now.
Yay!
Thank you!
Yay! Right here.
Congratulations, everybody.
Thanks, Ranger Todd.
Ladies and gentlemen, our new Senior Safety Scout. On behalf of Safety Camp, I want to thank y'all for coming out here. I want to make sure that you always are rabbit ready and have two ways out. That way you have a sweet escape.
Thank you.
I'd like to go ahead and introduce our safety scouts. I've got Pearl. And Randy. And Opal. And finally, Russell. Again, we want to remind you to be rabbit ready and have two ways out. We'd like to thank our sponsors, Crossroads Country Opry, Chick-fil-A, Citgo, Victoria Police Department, and the Victoria Fire Department. Thank you for coming out. We hope you have a safe day and a happy Halloween.